This one's for you, Mum. I hope I'm doing you proud down here, yeah? Rest in peace, my queen. I love ya, I miss ya, and I'll see ya very soon. Your lad, Lewis. Story that I tell used to happen every night. Single mum and a man every night. They would fight, boys 11 and 12 used to cry from the sight. Lead on the floor, top red, and it used to be white. They just sit there in fright. Now surely to God they ain't right. Two boys who were at school, teachers said they were bright, and two boys had a future in life. Now this kept happening every day. Mum with two kids and a third on the way. The youngest boy on the bed, he would lay, asking their troubles in life if they just go away. Times passed, mum's giving birth, bringing a beautiful girl on this earth. Nobody knows what this girl is worth to the good mum that has just given birth. Now let me fast forward to 1 year has gone. Mum is at home with only one son. The other two kids they have gone. Mum's led at home thinking, what did I do wrong? Youngest boy 12, now he picks up a bong, puts Swede in the top, lights it and then chong. He thinks it's not wrong to smoke weed every day on a regs in a bong. Mum thinks about this boy every minute. You think of anything, these boys have seen it. Some of the shit's just over the limit. Now I bet you're thinking that's just tight, innit? Where the fuck do I start? When you left me, that ripped me apart. Ripped out a part of my heart. Part of my heart got scarred. 9 months that you carried me. When you went, my head went, it carried me. 27 years in your life, mum.
Rest in peace.
How the fuck did you manage me? When you went, it was a tragedy. I piss you off, you used to get mad at me. Look at all the sad in me. Pain in my heart feels like I've been stabbed in it. I wasn't ready when she went. I sit back and repent. All them months, all them weeks, all them days, all them hours, all them minutes, all them seconds that I spent. She taught me a lesson now, how to get graft. Stop putting pennies down, now I've got stacks. Now I've got plenty pounds, now that she's gone, I'm under the weather now.